Welcome along to Las Vegas. Saturday night's all right for driving. Well, it is here tonight as F1 takes over the entire city and the Formula One circus comes to town. Well, tonight we go racing around the bright lights of Las Vegas, 3.8 miles under the Nevada night sky and thousands of neon lights. There are landmarks everywhere you look, punctuating the 17 corners and two DRS zones. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. What a qualifying yesterday for George Russell. He'll start today's race from pole position. And the smooth operator, Carlos Sainz, completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Fernando Alonso, Oscar Piastri, Verstappen, Leclerc, Perez, Stroll, Hamilton, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Albon, Sargeant, Ocon, Magnussen, Joe, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson is with me once again to take you through today's action. And we have plenty of twists and turns to come over the next hour or so, I'm sure. Should we kick off our conversation with George Russell?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? One more thing to consider is the strategy element. How far can the drivers push these tyres, and who's going to blink first for fresh rubber? It'll be interesting to see if the leaders have to compromise their plan to cover off the cars behind them.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. DRS. DRS now available. For the race, final lap. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
And as they take the checkered flag, the fans go wild. They broke the bank in Las Vegas. The strip has been conquered. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.